Namah Shivaya students, with Amma's grace, we are all well and we were doing chapter number 14 and the name of the chapter is 100 tens and ones of more numbers. Now, last day, we had already done the ascending order of numbers and last day we had started with the descending order of numbers. So, today also we will be continuing with the same thing, that is the descending order of numbers. So, let us begin with the descending order of numbers. Now, students, what are the descending order of numbers? Now, we have already known that a few set of numbers will be given to you and you have to arrange those numbers from biggest to smallest. Mani, tomaderke je numbers gulo deya hobe, je number ta shob theke boro hobe, shetake shobar age thakbe, ar je number ta tar theke choto hobe, shob theke choto number ta ekdom last e thakbe. मतलब जो नंबर्स तुम लोगों को दिया जाएगा, जो नंबर सबसे बड़ा होगा वो सबसे पहले होगा और जो सबसे छोटा वाला जो नंबर होगा वो सबसे लास्ट में आएगा. ओके, नाउ दिस डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ नंबर्स यू कैन वेरी वेल अंडरस्टैंड इफ यू फॉलो दिस स्टेप डायग्राम. सो व्हाट आई हैव डन, यू कैन सी दैट आई हैव ड्रॉन फ्यू स्टेप्स रेंजिंग फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 एंड फाइनली टू 8. नाउ when I am climbing down each step, that means I am descending or moving towards a smaller number than the previous number. মানে দেখো, আমি যখন 10 থেকে 9 এ আসছি, আবার 9 থেকে 8 এ আসছি, 8 থেকে 7 এ আসছি, প্রত্যেকবার দেখো আমি কিন্তু একটু 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 করে নিচে নেমে যাচ্ছি. সো ফাইনালি যখন আমি গিয়ে 1 এ পৌঁছাবো, তখন দেখো এই 10 এর থেকে 1টা কিন্তু অনেকটা ছোট হয়ে যাচ্ছে, তাই তো? मतलब जब हम इधर से एक स्टेप नीचे आ रहा है, जो 10 से 9 में आ रहा है, 9 से 8, 8 से 7, ऐसे करके जब तुम फाइनली 1 में पहुंचोगे ना, तो क्या हो रहा है, वो 10 से 1 देखो कितना छोटा बन गया. दैट मीन्स आई एम इन अ डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. ओके, सो दिस इज द थिंग विच आई वॉन्ट टू से दैट डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर मीन्स वी हैव टू अरेंज द नंबर्स फ्रॉम बिगेस्ट टू स्मॉलेस्ट. ओके, now how we will do this. At first we have to compare the digit of the hundreds place, then we have to compare the digits of the tens place, and finally we have to compare the digits of the ones place. Now let us begin. Now you have already know, still let us make a quick revision of this descending order before we move on to our exercises. Now you can see that here the number, the first one numbers are 81, 92, 43 and 25. And I have written TOTO on the top so that you will be able to do it better. Now parents, when the students will be doing these type of exercises, please be careful that the students are writing this TOTO on the top or HTO on the top so that it will help them to understand or compare the numbers in a better way. Okay. So as I have written, now can you tell me, so I have to compare the numbers of the tens place at first. So what are the numbers here? Here is my 8, here lies my 9, here 4 and here my 2. So which is the biggest one? Yes, 9 is the biggest one. So I have written 92 at first. Then lies my 8. So 81 comes in the second position. Then lies my 43 and finally it's my 25. Okay. Now let us compare this now set of numbers 126, 194, 135 and 187. So here you can see that numbers in the hundreds place are all same. So what I have to do, if my numbers of the hundreds place are same, then I have to compare the numbers of the tens place. Okay. So what are the numbers in the tens place? 2, 9, 3 and 8. So which is the biggest one? Yes, 9. So 194 will be in the first. Then lies my 187. Then 135. And at last will be my 126. Okay. The next set of numbers are 150, 170, 210 and 220. So here it's a mixture one. Two numbers are there of in the hundreds place. And two numbers are there in the 200s place. So what, how I am going to compare these two numbers? The digits in the hundreds place are 2 and 2. So these two numbers will be at the first and then will be my 170 and then will be my 150. Now Here 85, 81, 82 and 88. All the numbers in the tens places are same. So what I have to do? I told you that when my numbers in the tens places will be same, then I have to compare the numbers in the ones place. So now here the numbers in the ones place. Now let us see which is the biggest one. Here is my 8. So 88 will be in my first. And then will be my 5. So 85 will be in the second. And then will be my 82. And at last will be my 81. Okay. In the same way, I have compared the numbers like 135, 182, 156 and 195. Now, 100, because the numbers in the hundreds are all same. So, I have compared the numbers of the tens. Okay. So, 195 will be here. Then 182, then 156 and at last will be my 135. Now, after this students, last day we have started with the exercises and I hope you have done those exercises by yourself. And so today we will be continuing with the same exercise. So, in the same way you will be writing arrange in descending order. The first one are 162, 156, 196 and 195. Then after, so here also what you have to do is that you have to write down those HTO, HTO on the top, and so that it will be helpful for you to do this ascending, descending order. Now you can see the numbers in the hundreds place are all same. To tomader ki korte hobe, tens er number gulo ke compare korte hobe. ठीक है ना, अगर नंबर्स जो हंड्रेड्स का प्लेस में सभी सेम है तो जो टेंस में जो है उसी नंबर्स को उसी डिजिट्स को तुम लोगों को कंपेयर करना है. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज माय 96, 82, 99 एंड 44. देन नंबर 8 इज माय 42, 43, 48, 40. नाउ हियर द नंबर्स इन द टेंस आर ऑल सेम, सो आई हैव टू कंपेयर द नंबर्स ऑफ द वंस प्लेस. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज माय 127, देन 122, 120, 128. Then number 10 is by 170, 230, 250 and 180. Then number 11 is 125, 160, 216, 230. Then is by 82, 65, 46 and 15. So students, you do this exercise and I hope you will be able to do this exercise by yourself. And after that, I will give you the answers in the group. From there, you can check the answers. Okay? Until then, keep practicing. Namah Shivaya.